Oh my god, is that Six World? Looking at us, yo, what's gonna see y'all boy Six, aka Six World, back with another video. And today, we're gonna talk about Naruto the Barto Shinobi Striker. Now, listen, before I get into the video, you know what I gotta say. You know what I gotta say, my god. Listen, if you are one of those, hit your dislike and say goodbye. You're one of those.
Stupid.
Clearly, my god. But if you lit, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. That being said though, man, let's get into this video. So listen, today we got some new rewards and we also got a new item shop, so let's get into it and let's see what they talking about. Hey, so first things first, for D3 we got the Kage Masa hairstyle. He's like a superhero in the Baruto universe right now. And we also have this ugly mask. Yes, we have this mask, which is just like, I don't know who would want that. I don't know. Anyways, so we got C5, we got the 100 Dalmatian special movie right here. All right, so we got the male and female version of the Kabuto rope. Cool. For B5, we got Kage Masa style fighting spirit orange. So if you want the orange style of this outfit, now is your chance to get it. I don't know if you don't have it yet, but the whole rainbow been out already. For A5, we got Jigen style Nirvana. We got the Sakura style Shonen Hin version. So we got the pink style for Sakura. We got the black version for Jigen, my guy. For S5, we got face paint black rabbit. So if you guys were wondering where I got the rabbit from my mail CAC from, now is your chance to get it. You gotta grind for S5 and Ninja World League. And we also have the blue devilish makeup. All right, so if you guys want that, now is your chance to grind that in the Ninja Hero Festival, the 13th one, by the way. All right, so go crazy. And then finally, Tenten comes out with some new OnlyFans content, and we got the Scientific Ninja Tool Scarlet. It is finally out, my guy. I leaked this about a month or two ago. You can now get it from the shop with Tenten. It's probably gonna cost you some esoteric scrolls to grab it, but now is your chance to actually grab this item, and it's really, really good. I really do enjoy using it, and I think you guys will too. We also have the Utaka style for males. I don't know who's gonna wear that, but if you do, say goodbye. You might get blocked, my guy. Then for the special costume armor Uchiha, which is also in the scroll rotation right now, we got the Thunder Sword Kiba, which is really, really good. I like it. Spam that triangle button if you can, or Y if you're on the Xbox. And then we also have Steel Tag Deception. Not really a big fan of this, but it is pretty cool to have, and it's nice to have a lot of weapons in your inventory. But anyways, my guy, that is it for the new rewards from the Hero Festival, as well as the new rewards from Tenten this week. So go crazy if you guys want to grind for it. Now is your chance. I believe you guys have a week to grind, so if you guys are willing to grind for these items, now is your chance to do so. Anyways, my god, thank you guys so much for clicking on my video. I really do appreciate it. If you haven't already, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I would really appreciate it, and it does help the channel out. Anyways, that being said, remember to social distance, chase your dreams, and never stop chasing. That being said though, my god, team 6, I am out. All my 6 soldiers salute. Gang shit, my god. Ayy,
she's one of those the city knows, we all know, no, yeah. She's one of those we all know, you don't know, no. That girl belong to the city, she do. That girl belong to the city, she do. That girl belong to the city, where love don't exist.